Let us try to solve if 23 28 37 plus x 53 equals 168, and 23 plus 28 plus 40 plus y plus 50 equals 120. Find the value of x minus y. A 36 B 48 C 56 D 64. So kunin muna natin yung values ni x. So kunin muna natin yung value ni x, which is from the given, we have the set of numbers starting from 23 28 37 x 53 equals 168. Get the sum of this. So we have 141. Kinuha ko yung sum nitong 4 numbers, that is equal to 141 plus x equals 168. Kapag nakarating ka dito sa part na to, of course, mag-transpose si 141, and that is equal to x is equal to 168 minus 141. So x natin dito is 27. Next is, kunin natin yung value ni y, which is, this given set of numbers, we have 23, 28, 40 plus y plus 50 equals 120. Dating gawin, kunin muna natin yung sum ng numbers from the other side. So we have 141 and plus y equals 120. Then solve for y tayo. 120, nag-transpose si 141, and that is negative. So solve natin. 120 minus 141, magkikings ng sign. So highest is 141, therefore that is equal to negative 21. Then balikan natin yung question. Find the value of x minus y. X natin kanina, we have 27. Then negative, we have here. So pag negative times negative, magiging positive siya. So we have the new form, 27 plus 21, that gives you 48. Letter B tayo sa question 9. Palamat talks for more videos. See you to the next episode.